The main components of methanol is synthesis gas and hydrogen gas, which Nigeria has in abundance but lacks the technology to convert them in alternative source of energy. The Minister of Science and Technology, Dr. Ogbonnaya Onu, says can be exploited through partnership with Dow Chemical of Israel.
With what Dow Chemicals will do in Nigeria, it will help us to utilize efficiently the enormous natural gas resource, because Nigeria has more natural gas than even crude oil. It will help us create jobs, which we need. It will help us grow our gross domestic product, which we need. It will reduce poverty in the country. And above all, it will help protect our environment.
The methanol is also a source for very clean energy, both for transportation, also can be used for electricity generation. Your country has a lot of natural gas, out of which you can make methanol, which is liquid.
The successful conversion of the nation's gas resources into viable petrochemical products like methanol, experts believe, will bring in additional foreign exchange into the country, improve electricity generation, as well as minimize environmental degradation caused by gas flaring in the Niger Delta region. Patience Osaugiwa reporting.